Okay guys, this is the chest that I want to clean out and organize for my crafting supplies. So I got this chest from Home Depot a couple years ago, and I used to coupon, but I don't coupon anymore. And as you guys can see, this is a whole heck of a mess, as you guys can see. So I'm gonna take all this stuff out and put it somewhere else, but organize it. But I'm going to use this for my crafting DIYs, dishes, and things like that. So that's what's in here. It's a lot of junk in there. A lot of this stuff need to go out too, so into the trash. So that's what it'll be doing. And oops. All right, so we will get started soon. It's a scary mess. That's what I call it. I can't even. Thank you. right, guys, here is the finished product of my space that I cleaned out, and it's repurposing for my DIYs and crafting supplies. All right, and this is brought to you by the host Creative on the Cheap and her co-host Kristen K. All right, so this is what it looks like. There will be a playlist in my description, guys. I'm so happy that I have this space now and I can see everything and know everything that I have. So let me know what you guys think. And I want to thank these two ladies once again, Creative on Cheap and Kristen K. Thank you very much.